We ask that you get on your feet, you make some noise, and you salute these drivers. You spend your hard-earned money with us, and this is our salute to you, the greatest fans in all the world. This is the Cop Cam Super Dirt Series at the Wheel and Engineering Cotton Pickin'. Robertson, Brandon Overton, Ashton Winker, Josh Putnam, Timothy Culp, Logan Martin, Trey Mills, Joseph Joyner, PJ Robinson, and the rest of the gang. They'll fire off the VP Racing Fuels Making Power Start Zone. The Wheel and Engineering Cotton Pickin' is green at Magnolia.
Here they go into turn number one. It's going to be Ethan Dotson leading up. Here comes big, sexy Brandon Overton. Can he make anything happen? Not this time, but he's going to try him again. Wesley up in three and four. Who's going to lead lap one? It's going to be Ethan Dotson.
Your new track record holder will lead lap number one. Still 59 laps remaining. Brandon Overton runs second. Josh Putnam, who ran second during the Labor Day Classic, works down the back stretch. Little contact with him and Cody Overton. They continue to bang doors down the back straightaway. Overton falls back to fourth. Ashton Winger now rallying back to the fifth spot after an early slide. Two in the books, 58 to go.
Still Ethan Dotson off of turn number two down the backside. The two white cars out front, it's Dotson and Brandon Overton. Ethan Dotson comes to the stripe one more time. He'll lead lap number three.
So three laps complete in lap traffic, only a handful of laps away from being in front of your leader, Ethan Dotson. Dotson around the top of turns one and two. He'll go to the top of turns three and four, kind of using that hole in turn number three to turn his race car. Big sexy Brandon Overton staying right there with him, battle for the fourth spot. That's when you're taking a peek at the inside of Cody Overton.
And your top two cars is Dotson and Overton. They're the two quickest cars here this weekend. The Longhorn out front, the 74, leads lap number five as well.
So we got one off the pace over in turn number two. That's Ross Campanova. That'll bring in our first Mr. Dent collision repair caution flag as a safety precaution. Campanova off the pace in the CNC Transportation. Campanova Farms rocking. Culp, Joseph Joyner, and Spencer Hughes. Dotson has control of the field. He can fire from anywhere from that first flag, the last flag, or anywhere in between. The VP Racing Fuels Making Power Start Zone back underway at the Cotton Pickin'.
Here they come again down the front side. 2-1, Overton pulls up beside Dotson off of turn number two. Dotson will have the lead as they go down the backside into the turn number three. Here they come off of four. It's still going to be Bakersfield, California's Ethan Dotson, your leader.
Starting the heat on up through the field, though, as Logan Martin marches his way into the top five and looks to the inside of the future Trey Mills. So a couple of those next-generation drivers side by side for the fifth spot. Now the top four all go to the top. Mills staying right around the cushion as well in that Black Diamond Jazz number 14. With seven laps complete, Dotson still showing the way by 8/10 of a second.
Still Overton right there behind him. Josh Putnam, Ashton Winger. And looks like side-by-side for the field spot, that's going to be Trey Mills. He's got your top five spots there. He's number five.
Logan Martin runs sixth, Overton seventh, Culp eighth. Battle for the ninth spot. That's Oakley Johns and Spencer Hughes ninth and tenth. Joseph Joyner now falls to the 11th position early in this one. Eight laps complete, coming around to complete lap number nine. Still a long way to go. 51 laps remain in the Cotton Pickin'. We got a battle brewing now for the fourth spot. Here comes Trey Mills, the inside of his buddy Ashton Winger.
That's exactly right. Cody Overton. Is he showing all of his cards, or maybe he's waiting to toward the end of the race to pull the trigger? Winger kind of gets a little sideways up in turn number three, but there goes Overton and Dotson, your top two cars.
As Brandon Overton staying right around the bottom of turns one and two, Winger tries to go to the bottom, pushes up the racetrack, opens the door for Mills down the back straightaway. Top three pretty well single file right now. Mills now crosses lanes, goes to the top. Dotson continues to lead 11 in, 49 laps remaining. Battle still on the speedway for the fourth position.
Lap traffic now, Wesley down the back straightaway. They'll catch it up in three and four. Ethan Dotson, they got to deal with that. Overton around the bottom, Dotson around the top. But lap traffic right in front of your first two cars.
Ethan Dotson, where does he go? They were nearly three wide in front of him. He go to the outside of Charlie Culp, put him a lap down. Down the back straightaway. Ethan Dotson now has the 73 of Evan Ellis in his sights. As Dotson goes to the top side, he'll put the 73 a lap down. Overton now going to try to do the same. Big slaughter by Winger on Mills for fourth. Oh, my, they ain't saving that right rear Hoosier for nothing. Side by side, Florida and Georgia. SEC battle for the fourth spot. Winger has it. Mills wants it.
Florida and Georgia battling it out down the backside for those positions. There comes your leader again, Ethan Dotson, 14 complete. And we got a dandy going on right here at Magnolia Motor Speedway.
14 laps in the books, 46 laps remaining. Dotson has now separated himself from Overton by two lap cars. He'll get around Rickman. He'll get around Brandon Ball. Now Brandon Overton going to move back to the top side. Here comes Josh Putnam breathing down his neck for the second position. Winger now to the bottom of the inside of Charlie Cole. He runs fourth. Trey Mills fifth. Logan Martin sixth. Spencer Hughes seventh. Oakley Johns eighth. Timothy Culp ninth. And Cody Overton rounds out your top 10.
Still moving and shaking around the speedway. Here comes Dotson off of turn number four. Looks like he's put a little bit of distance between him and Brandon Overton as he works down through one and two. Overton into turn number one. Overton now looks like Wesley's going to go to the bottom to get around the lap cars.
He gets around the B17 of Brandon Ball. Josh Putnam on the top. Overton goes back to the bottom. Pretty much all the lap cars have stayed on the bottom of the speedway for now, which has kept Ethan Dotson's mind at ease with 17 laps complete, 43 laps remaining. Down the back straightaway looks to get around the Hillbilly Rocket of Scott Krigler. Krigler currently running back in the 21st spot. So Ethan Dotson setting a torrid pace out front. Next victim in front of him, the Shawtown Flyer.
Looks like Putnam and Winger are kind of, we got one in the infield there as Brandon Ball takes it to the infield. Winger and Putnam, looks like Winger's been a little bit cautious there. He's not really driving it in there that hard, slinging. He's right around the bottom trying to work his way around Putnam.
Mills jumps the cushion over turn number four. Oh, my. Going to nearly lose a position. We stay green, loses wholesale ground as Winger gets around Putnam for the third spot. Overton going to look around the 86 of Rick Rickman. And Dotson still barely by the 12 of Krigler. Cannot get by the Shawtown Flyer of Jeremy Shaw. 20 in the books. We're a third of the way through this one. 40 laps remaining. And Ethan Dotson in lap traffic. Oakley John sideways. Has to miss the starting zone. And going to lose wholesale spots. Oakley Johns was running right around the top 10. Joseph Joyner slow on the front straightaway. Oh, no. The Kubota number 10 Capital Race Car slow on the front stretch. That'll bring out our second Mr. Dent Collision Repair caution flag of the night. So here we go. Caution light is out. One third of the way through this one. Still 40 laps remaining. Dotson has control of the field. He'll find the VP Racing Fuels Making Power Start Zone with the new Vision Green flag in hand. Winger tries to jump way out of line. Is it going to work for Air Force? We're back to green.
Looks like about three wide down off of turn number two. Who's going to have the lead as they come into turn number three? Look at Big Sexy Slide Job City, baby. Here he comes, and we got a new leader, Wesley.
New leader on lap number 21. It's Big Sexy Brandon Overton. Now he's going to take the line away from Dotson down the backstretch. Winger and Putnam right there with him. Four-car breakaway. Here comes Spencer. He's into the top five. Now Dotson going to follow in the footsteps of the 11 across the line. 22 laps in the books. Still short of halfway by a couple laps, and your two championship contenders still on the racetrack. Robinson and Bagley duke it out back through the pack.
They're side-by-side battling for those championship points as your leaders come off of turn number four. Still out front, Brandon Overton, Ethan Dotson, Ashton Winger, your top three.
Did Brandon Overton bide his time? Let Dotson set the early pace. Dotson going to work around the 12 of Winger. Winger got a terrible run off of turn number two. Putnam and Overton side by side. Cody Overton fell back as far as 11th a little bit ago. He is now rocketed back to the fifth position, looking for fourth around the outside of the Florence, Alabama driver, Josh Putnam. Dotson starting to close back in on Wells. He's got his legs back under him. The track record holder back on the move. He was your pole setter. We had a new leader on lap number 21. Dotson giving her all she's got on the top side. Overton still leads 25
Overton,
in the books.
Overton still leads it as they go into turn number one and two. Ethan Dotson, he's got a run off of two down the backside. Can he get that lead back? Overton shuts the door. He'll look to the inside. He'll hang around the top there as they come off of turn number four. Still Overton, your leader. Dotson and Winger, your top three.
Dotson had a big bobble that time with 26 laps in the books. Four laps till halfway. We stay green for now. As down the back straightaway, Cody Overton to the outside of Josh Putnam. Dotson now going to go to the bottom in turns three and four. Overton still showing the way. Winger starting to struggle a little bit around the Ute tires. Putnam trying to hold off Cody Overton. Still short of halfway by a couple laps. Now over to the top in turns one and two.
Loud traffic again, Wes, as they get into turn number three. They'll be catching that again. So Overton working right around the bottom. Ethan Dotson around the top. Winger, I don't know, Winger. This is not Winger's style here. He's right around the bottom. You know, he hit a Ute tire here at the other race and Labor Day race and took his chances out of the winning here. But here they come again. It's still Overton, Dotson, and Winger.
Last time by Dotson was 0.2 seconds faster than Overton. Overton down to the bottom, down to back straightaway. Side by side for the lead. Dotson with the momentum. Overton on the bottom. Dotson tries to squeeze between the wall and Overton. Cross the line this time. New leader lap number 30. It's Ethan Dotson.
Dotson takes the lead back on lap number 30. Can he hold on for 30 more? We're halfway home, but lap traffic in front of your leaders as they come through three and four.
Four wide with lap traffic. Mercy me.
lap cars has got Overton held up as Dotson's around the top. He's clear green down the backside.
Two lap cars now separate your top two. Here comes a winger. It goes from bad to worse for Overton. Air Force Ashton Winger going to stand on the loud throttle. He's going to look at the outside of Big Sexy. It is Ashton Winger looking for second in turns one and two.
Overton's got to get around those lap cars as they come off of turn number two. They have got him held up, and he has nowhere to go. Now Winger's going to make it three wide. He's going to try to get that second spot, and will he have it? He will this time by.
Little flying elbow there from Ashton Winger to get through lap traffic. He's up to second. Here comes Putnam now to Overton. Battle for the third spot. Ethan Dotson now has over a half a straightaway advantage over Ashton Winger. 34 laps complete. 26 laps remaining, just past halfway. A lot of racing to go. Now Putnam going to be held up by Krigler. Overton runs third, but Winger has clear racetrack in front of him. Two-year leader, Ethan Dotson.
Ashton Winger, he's got a little bit of space in front of him, a little bit of air. Looked like Ethan Dotson getting a little loose in turn number three and four. Cody Overton up to the fourth spot. Maybe he was holding up to about halfway. I don't know. You don't know what's going through him. But he's hammering around the top of that racetrack. They're three wide for that position.
Remember, we were talking about Peyton Freeman up eight spots earlier on in this one from 17th. He has now made his way to sixth. Peyton Freeman on the move. The driver to Commerce Shore just side by side with Spencer. He is down the back straightaway. Dotson still giving her everything she can. Overton's closed back in on Winger now. 36 laps complete, 23 to go. Overton in the middle of turns one and two. And they're closing on your leader. It was over a half a straightaway advantage for Dotson. Winger and Overton got some clean racetrack. They got a couple lap cars to deal with. But Ethan Dotson may just have company in a couple laps.
Rick Rickman right in front of Winger and Overton. He'll have to get around him. Here comes Winger around the backside down to the top of the racetrack, trying to get up with your leader, Ethan Dotson. Still, Brandon Overton working that bottom. I don't know what he knows about that.
39 laps complete, 21 remain. And Air Force Ashton Winger has turned on the 12 machine. He is on the move, closes down the back 21 last time by. He was half a second faster than Dotson. This time by, the eye test says yes. We're good friends at Death Ridge Opticians. 0.2 of a second faster to the Air Force. He looks for the lead down the back straightaway. Came up just a little bit short. Had to get on the binders, not to get in the Dotson. Cowan and Robinson racing for position in front of your leader at the line. 41 laps in the books, 19 to go.
Brandon Overton has closed back up as he's got around some of those lap cars. They'll make it three wide down the backside as it's going to be Dotson, Winger, and Brandon Overton. Still lap cars in front of your first three cars as B.J. Robinson.
Winger was slow out of turn three and four. He able to get it back going, but something awry on the 12 machine loses second.
Something's going on. I don't know. But there's your top three, Dotson, Overton, and Winger. Three white cars run three wide.
Three wide for the lead. Coming to complete lap number 43. Dotson's got company. It's Big Sexy and Air Force Ashton Winger. Now Dotson's going to throw the slider on Cowan. Drift up the speedway. Cowan leaves him a lane. But Brandon Overton, Air Force Ashton Winger right there. Winger gets stuck behind Cowan. Overton looks for the lead out of turn number four. Lap 44. Still Dotson, but here comes Overton.
Overton right there to make the move. Ready to pounce on your leader, Ethan Dotson. Winger, he's hung up now behind some lap cars. Can he get around them? He's going to work his way to the bottom of the racetrack right now, see if he can get around those lap cars. That's what's holding him up.
15 laps to go in this one. It's Ethan Dotson, Brandon Overton, Air Force Ashton Winger, your top three. One lap car separate your top two. Last time by, Dotson was 0.4 of a second faster than Overton. Winger still caught in lap traffic. Fourth is Cody Overton. Fifth is Josh Putnam. Sixth is Spencer Hughes. Seventh, Trey Mills. Eighth is Peyton Freeman. Ninth is Timothy Culp. And 10th, the Raging Rebel, David Brazil. Down the back straightaway last time by, half a second faster was the 74X of Dotson.
They're playing. I don't know what they're trying. I don't know if they're trying to conserve their stuff or run it wide open, but the laps are beginning to run down. We've got 47 complete. We've got 13 laps to go here.
Ethan Dotson, we'd worried if he used everything up at the beginning. 0.7 of a second faster that last time by than Overton. Overton staying right around the U tires. Winger still running third. Overton is the only driver in your top five that is around the bottom of the speedway right now. Dotson is now split. Three lap cars between him and Overton as Overton try to get by the two of Charlie Cole and the one of B.J. Robinson. Lap cars are making life tough for the Big Sexy Brandon Overton. Coming around next time by will be 10 to go and clean racetrack in front of Big Sexy.
Big Sexy's got some air in front of him now. Can he run your leader down, Ethan Dotson? He's going to have to step on that pedal because we're running out. We've got 10 to go. 50 are complete.
Last time by, looks like Overton was just about 4/10 of a second faster than Dotson. Dotson now going to go to the bottom in turns 3 and 4, trying to get by the C6 of Oakley Johns. He's going to lose some ground here. Still a lap car. That's the 1S of Jeremy Shaw between them. Inside 10 to go. 9 laps remain here tonight at the Wheel and Engineering Cotton Picking. 2 cars on the top side in front of your leader. If Overton has anything left in the tank, he has to fire it up right
now. He's got to pull the trigger right now. He's got to pull it. He's got 8 laps to go, and he's got to run down that 74 car.
Dotson going to make life a little easier for himself. He'll slide in front of the C6 of Oakley Johns, put 2 lap cars again between him and Overton. Last time by, it looks like Dotson and Overton. Dotson about 4/10 of a second slower than the 11 machine. Dotson still caught in lap traffic. Kyle Beard slows up in front of him. Dotson gets on the binders. Beard slow down the back straight away. Does he pull to the infield, or does it bring out a Mr. Ding caution flag? Kyle Beard trying to hold on for dear life. We stay green. No.
Caution.
A Mr. Dent collision repair caution flags have slowed us thus far. The new Vision green flag back in hand. When you're going to go away. Top shelf. We're back underway. Good restart for Air Force.
Air Force Ashton Winger. He's going to make it 3 wide. Who's going to lead it? Here comes Dotson off the top. Big Sexy's going to lose a spot. Back to third. Look at Putnam. He's trying to make a move. He'll make it 3 wide for second, but it's going to be Dotson. Winger in the wall. Bounces off the wall on the front side.
Ashton Winger took second away from Overton. Now Overton takes it right back away. Winger down the back straight away as Overton slides up the racetrack. Slider inbound from Winger. You'd think they're the ones racing for 20K right now. Dotson, he would love what he could see in the rearview mirror if he had one, as Putnam now looks for the second spot. Josh Putnam around the bottom of the racetrack. Winger up top. 3 wide for second with 6 to go.
Here they come, your leader, Ethan Dotson. He's in control right now. But here comes the race right here between Winger and Overton. And it's going to be Winger.
Ashton Winger has a 2-second gap to make up in the final 5 laps of this one. Overton not going away, just like pesky like a fly, staying right there in the battle for second. Winker through the middle, turns 3 and 4. We'll see what the lap times say this time, by with 4 laps remaining. Dotson a 15.239. Winger a 15.737. Half a second faster for Dotson. Oh, my. $20,000 on the line. Here comes Cody Overton. The Overton's going to duke it out for the final podium spot.
It's going to be brother against brother for that 4th spot. Brandon's got it. A 3rd spot. It'll be the 3rd spot. Brandon's got it. Cody wants it. Cody runs in 4th. Brandon in 3rd. Who's it going to be? We have got 3 laps to go.
Coming around, 2 laps to go. The Bulletproof Tees white flag will wave next time by. Lap traffic will not be a problem. Ethan Dotson living and dying by the cushion here at the Magnolia Motor Speedway. Still watching the battle for second. Overton peeked to the inside of a Winger. Nothing happening yet. Bulletproof Tees white flag in the air. Final lap around for the Wheeling Engineering Cotton Picking. Ross, bring us home.
All right, here are the white flag waves. They'll come around for the final time. And it's going to be, looks like, the 74 car. Bakersfield, California's Ethan Dotson has done it here tonight.